that statement that you sent out last week. Very few fighters can send out a statement like that and go public with that issue that you're having. What was the thought process? Why did you want to come out with it and kind of control the narrative the way that you did?
This is warfare. For one, they call me, telling me all this shit. They're telling me all this, you're on drugs shit. And I'm like, hold up, no, I'm not on drugs. So fix your test. You know what I'm saying? So I continue taking my supplements, which are whole food supplements. I only eat out the garden, you know what I'm saying? Vegetable only, raw life. I mean, I've trained for fights, and I went on, they don't have them anymore, but I used to eat organic, vegan, raw food. It's like everything is made raw, so you're just straight living on plants. And when I was fighting at 55, it was helping me make the weight. And when I did that, my weight was like going down, right? So I was like, I'm like all the way, and I was at my all-time strongest, you know what I'm saying? And I lived like that, like by that code. Like, we gotta, you know, strong survive type of shit. Like, I don't need no shit. And then when they do that, I'm like, you're fucking up my whole shit, what I believe in. And it's making me lose sleep at night. So I'm like, you know what, this is war, and this ain't fair. You know what I'm saying? I'm not sleeping. The UFC's sleeping. Jorge Masvidal's sleeping. I'm like, how about fuck all of you guys? Ain't no one sleeping. Woo, woo, woo. Yo, fight's off. Now no one can sleep. And I was in bed smiling.
What did you think about
it? So it evened things out a little bit. And it's what's real. And now look at, they flipped their shit, got it together, and there was nothing wrong in the first place. So why'd you guys try to fuck with me to begin with?
If you hadn't sent that statement out, what do you think would have happened?
I would have just not came.
What was their
until they fixed it.
What was their reaction like when you put that statement out?
Yeah, were they mad at you?
They called me back and they're like, we fixing it right now.
Fix it then. So Nathan, your video blog, you were seen smoking something. I'm assuming it was, yeah, what was what you were smoking in your video blog?
When?
Earlier, I think it was this week or last week.
I don't know. Something good. I don't know, it's something.
And chronic. And you